I found a love for
food street in Kota Lama Semarang, and the next to food street
there are a lot of penjual barang antik a lot of museum the heritage of 19th century to 20th century.
So this is one of the food street in Kota Lama Semarang. You can see. Semarang is a colonial city par excellence, established in 17th century. Kota Lama Semarang is best preserved colonial city with remarkable testimony of important historical places of human civilization in economic, political, and social. In the Southeast Asia and in the world, although it is today a sprawling metropolis of 1.2 million inhabitants, its old center retains a group of buildings with various architectural styles coming from medieval, baroque, and modern style. Its unique urban landscape shows a development of a fortified city which is growing into an international cosmopolitan port city in its age. Old Town Semarang is easily walkable. Yes, it can be hot and worth exploring. There are plenty of old colonial buildings, some expertly and beautifully restored, and other which are on the verge of decay. If you like to take photo, it's a great complex of old buildings to visit. You will have many beautiful photos with the background of old towns. Semarang Old Town located on the Legend Suprapto Street number 22, Desi Tanjung Mas, North Semarang, Semarang City, Central Java, Indonesia. When you want to go here, doesn't require a lot of money. You can visit anytime you want because it is like a common park, so there is no ticket price. It's free. Kota Lama Semarang, many areas in here like Gereja Belendu and then Sri Kunting Park and historical buildings and art and antiquities market and culinary and old city art museum and Semarang Contemporary Art Gallery. When you are here, you will find many tourists will visit here. Usually, they hunt for the beauty things that appeal to the tourists. And do not forget, they are happy to selfie or take a picture to capture the moment. And for the some culinary, you can find
people who sell on the edge of the old town called Semarang, it's called street food. And some of spots such as Tawang Station, Boulder Tawang Waters, Gerrit Factor, Crown Ledger, and the Central are of old town and others.
My name is Marco. I am from the United States, and I'm from a city outside of New York City. Close.
My first
station,
where do you know information about this
place? From my friends who live here in Semarang. They tell me about Semarang. I think my favorite part about Kota Lama is the beautiful old buildings. I really like architecture, and I like especially the ones that are not fixed. Those are the ones that are just old. Those are ones my favorite.
Good afternoon. Thanks for your watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So that's all for me. Good afternoon. Thanks for your